you wee little bugger. Well, I think Dragon hasn't done much for his personality.